Hello, Darklings. Karmia Stone here, and welcome to Designer's Curse Chapter 1. I'm excited to play this. This first part is going to be a little bit faster because this is the part where it corrupted. Yay! So, don't be too mad if it's a little fast, okay? I will still try the voices, I'll still try to do all that. Okay, I did not notice that the first time around. Why is there a fucking handle on the wall for the toilet like that? Like, is the handle on the wall for the toilet, but yeah, is the push button down here? Or what is it like? Oh wait, it's a toilet paper holder. You know, let's just keep going. Apparently I'm very stupid right now. Alright. That's still horrifying. Let's see, I can't remember if there's anything in here. I never even used the damn med kits. I'm gonna lie. Okay. 3142. Okay. 314, 216, 893. Okay, here we go. A note. To be honest, they're down there for a really long time. When they started to go insane, that's when Master decided to set up the entertainment room. I mean, I guess he isn't as cold as he seems. The whole point of it was so that he could lock the door to the entertainment room if anyone misbehaved, as a sort of collective punishment. It was a strange room, weirdly out of place wallpaper, and mysterious piano sitting in the end of the room for that crazy one. But hey, it's something. They've got good books, too. I'll keep you updated on my escape. It may be a little ambitious, however, I'm planning on watching Master enter the code into his study. When I see it, I'll be sure to leave a note somewhere in the entertainment room for you, if you dare to escape as well. Good luck. The outside world's not as he portrays it, I promise. Some interesting things. Oh. Wait, all these rooms have these little things at the top? Do they? What are those? Are like entryways, drop doors kind of thing? I don't know. Okay. 3, 14, 2, 16, 8, 93. The most normal painting out of this entire place. Wait. Oh, never mind. Not yet, anyways. So yeah, anyways. Now you all know. Okay, here's the part where it's gonna be fun. Oh yeah, there's this locking door. Alright. Time for round two. I don't know what's going on, but I'm running. What the fuck? Get away! And I'm dead. Crouch as I hit and get into the control room, find a lever that opens it. Okay, I know what to do now. I need to hide from him, run to his little room, turn on the control room. Probably do not walk into that particular room because that room is going to be just a death. So, okay, I know where to go now. Is he coming towards me? He's coming towards me! Your power is different this time! Crash down! Fuck! Go! Yay! I got it! Oh, my damn time too! Wait, locked? No! What? Oh God! I didn't know there's a door lever. Okay, hey mate, if you're looking for the key to open the lever cabinet in the control room, I simply left the key behind it for you. Also, please get someone to fix those doors. I know the main door down the slaves area is locked, but each individual cell swing a full 180 so there's no lock and a way to stop the prisoners from escaping apart from the barricade door with all those useless blocks I bring up. Also, the slaves downstairs attempt to escape, he sent off to others. Idiot. Okay, so he said the key is right behind me? What do you mean right behind me? In the cage? In the bodies? Wait, where's the key in? If you're looking for the key to open the lever cabinet, in the control room, I simply left the key behind it for you. Oh, hold on a second. Oh, wait, hold on. God damn it, I keep clicking off the game. Hold on. Okay, right click. So behind it. Oh! Oh, God, did I have to go out there? The lever crunk. Was it the right lever? Did I fuck up? What did I do? Oh! Where did it go? You know what? I'm not gonna question it. Give me that first aid, and I'm gonna run in here. Okay! Woo! We are in another section! Progress has been made! And terror is still ensuing! It took me so long to finally find a way to be able to get past the little bastard. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like him. I do not like him one bit. And I don't know if I like this one bit, but let's just... Oh, God, here we go. Do I pull or push? Oh, pull. Oh, come on! I hate when doors are like this in games. Really? I clicked on the button. I held the button. Whoa. This is kinda nice-ish looking. Come on! Come on! Dude, there's literally no nails in the door frame and the little fucking boards! There's no nails in it! I don't know what that is. I feel like I hear something behind the music. The music's too loud! But yeah, seriously, no! They have no nails. Rip the damn things off the wall! Leave it to the front door! Oh, I don't like it, 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 I don't like it. Oh. It's a hidey hole. Wait, what? It's a hidey hole! Oh no, come on, it's so peaceful right here, it's so nice. Oh, it's raining outside. Hello, little rain. Hello, can I see outside? Hello! SOS, someone help me! Break the- Okay. Seriously, break the damn things! Seriously, I know it's pretty. I agree, it's very pretty. But break the damn windows! Look, there are some pots, there are some tables. Just grab one of those and chuck it at a window! Hopefully it'll break the glass. Why can't something looking character be smarter than this? This exactly. It looks like a lion and a snake. So maybe it's a lion and a snake thing? That looks horrifying. Like, that look. Oh god. I don't want to go down that hallway because I don't know what I'm going to encounter. Oh, I do not like how dark it is already. Okay, we're getting somewhere. What have we got? Okay, nothing here. There's a door. And a bed. Alright, and a trunk. Oh, here we go. Really? Open. There we go. Key. What is this? Yes, well done, Albert. The key is here. However, you may soon realize that the door to the west hall above the cellar will now be locked. Oh no, boo-hoo! You must stay locked down there for 3 days. After all, you've designed the Fracken. There's not much I'm going to need from you for a while. If you dare disobey, your fail will be taken out of the east prison block and straight into the torture chamber, and later you'll be forced to use them as body parts for the creatures. What the fuck? Oh god, oh, and if you dare try to escape like last time and attempt contact authorities, I'll instantly notice your absence. Then your family will be dead. I also do appreciate your comments about the giant window in one of the testing rooms, bedrooms. Yes, I watch them at night, but only so I can quickly check if they are up to no good. I'm developing a new potion for you if you misbehave again. It will temporarily disable the right hemisphere of your brain, and you will not remember any of your creatures. Temporarily, I may need you again. I will force you to go through the halls of this house, having to deal with your own creatures that you designed yourself. Although, I don't currently have a reason to put you through this. Don't give me one. After all, there is a curse in being a designer. We made this monstrosity! And then, potion to disable the right hemisphere, aka... This is like a niche of a Frankenstein! Okay. Oh, whoops, wrong one. What the fuck? What the fuck? Let us see what we got here. Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. Oh. Lovely. What's this? Got a note down here. C0? Oh, there it is. Let me type that out real quick. C0. That's here. Nope. Okay. Why is it all that it's gonna open towards the inside, but it said you had to open it this way? I don't forget it. That's the second most normal painting that's actually in this freaking game yet. Okay, any papers to look at? No, I can grab the book though. What? Just a flop. Oh, that's dark. I don't know how dark that is. Something shiny here though. Pick up a lantern, pick eternal with F, and you can view all oil level in inventory tab. Okay. We do not have a lot of oil. Okay, so A1. Oh, whoa. Hello, beautiful oil! Look at all that oil. Okay, let me just, boop, boop, boop. Gonna use all that oil up. Anything I can read over here? No, it's a lot of letters though. You think I can be able to read a letter, but nope, I can't barely read. Oh! Hi! 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 Goodbye! 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 Nope! Close the door! Close the freaking door! Oh no! All the lights turned off. Wait, how much oil did I got? Okay, so I got quite a bit of oil. Why is it so loud on my end? Why is it so loud? Seriously, why is it so freaking loud on my end? It says... Okay, there's another thing. B9. Why is it with the crunching? Okay, B9. I don't like it! Okay, D2. Stop with the crunchy crunches! Doors forced shut, okay. What is with all these noises? Okay, what's this paper? Okay. Dash. Okay, so, hold on. Notes. Stop with the crunching in my ears! Okay, C, A, B, D. Okay, so maybe it's like alphabetical, A, B, C, D. So, 1902. Okay. Get me out of here! Okay. Let me turn off the light. We need to preserve the oil. Oh, we got two more oil. Nice. Boop. I'm filling up that bitch. What we got here? 3rd of August. Initially, I was puzzled by the hall outside this guest room being riddled with rocks and wondered how it could be that the West Hall is clearly above ground, but this area on the same floor appears to be underground. I was told this was due to the mansion being on a steep hill, which makes sense. I do not feel safe. Areas of the study are collapsing and filled with rocks and dirt from above. How do I know this will not follow me when I'm creating the creatures, or even worse, sleeping? Master will simply come find me and bring me to the torture rooms if I dare complain. I am terrified for my life. On the bright side, I've put together the new torture monster for Master last week, the Fracken. So I was given a bed. She's perfectly capable of attacking due to the sharp blades in her left knuckles. Unlike the other creature, Spiky, who attacks the prisoners with teeth like fingers. However, the woman who modeled the head of the Fracken had her eye removed during torture. Therefore, she may have depth issues when attacking. It will not entirely be accurate. I gave her the husband's strong legs, and she'll be fast, though. Do I find it messed up to be taking people's family members in which my master has grudges against and turning them into horrifying creatures? Yes. Is it better than dying? I previously thought so, but now I feel I should end my life. As a Fracken came into my room again last night, and I feel I have no reason to go on living. Okay, it's a lovely thing to hear. Okay, oh, here we go. What we got here? Not a way to get out. Can I go? Nothing behind there. Okay. Okay, so where do I... Wait. Testing area below. Oh, gods. Trying to move so it won't be fucking up that bad. Come on. Ah, there you go. Testing room. Fracken dispatched. Odor oil below. Apply to body and clothes, and you will not be noticed. Remember when you forgot to put them here? Well, now I've returned the favor. How are you going to cope? Oh no! Dead face. P.S. The key for the cabinet is somewhere in the test hall. Sorry, not sorry. Dick. Okay. Ah, that was... loud. Can I just... No, I can't do that. Oh god, this is gonna be fun, isn't it? What am I dealing with? Like, what does a Fracken look like? I don't know. I don't want to go out there. I want to stay in the room. I can't close the door, though. If I turn the lever down, can the lights go back on, please? You know what? Okay. Gonna run. Oh no. Where's it at? Where you at? I'm scared to leave my little corner, but I know I'm cornered. Oh, that's the Fracken. That's the Fracken. I don't like the Fracken. The freaking Fracken. Where'd it go? Where did it go? There it is. I don't like the Fracken. Can I just keep running? I don't know where to go. Okay, the spot right there. I don't know if that's good or not. Shit. I'm cornering myself. Ah, too many things to run around. When they said that she has a husband's legs and is very strong to run, they were not kidding! I don't know if I can keep running forever, though! Considering the fact I've not even seen the damn thing in a minute! I think I might have to die to be able to do this! How much stamina do I even have?! It's right behind me! I know I can feel its breath on me! Ah! Connor! Kill her! I hate controlling with this mouse! Oh god, you're right behind me! You are right behind me! Help, help, help! SOS! SOS! Help! 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 Come on! I'm gonna die on it. I'm gonna die on it. Oh gods! Oh gods! That's what it looks like! That's what it looks like! Hi! Hi! Hi, buddy! Hi! Can I? I wonder what happens if I run back into the testing room. Will you come after me? Probably. But you know what? Fuck it! Oh! Wait, what? Did it? It will come after me in the testing room! Why? Because for some reason the Fracken doesn't come after me in here. I don't know why, but it didn't, so... I'm not gonna consider that as a win, as a cheat as well, so anyone that wants to know that, just running back in here into this room, and the Fracken will not come after you! Run! Gotta run, gotta run. I don't know what my noise is, but it's a noise that I'm working with! Oh god, you are following me in here! Ah! I thought you didn't follow me in here! I lied, guys! I'm sorry, I'm a dirty, dirty liar! Open up, open up. Activate! Why is it not activating? Activate! Dude! Oh god, okay, I was trying to figure out why the hell was not activating. This is a nice room, a lovely room. And now I see a door. Okay, can I just make sure I jump in? Close it. Oh no! Nothing is happening here. Nothing is happening. Close the door, close the door, close the door! Close the door, close the door, close the door! Oh god, oh god! Crouch! Door was not closing! Okay, 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 okay. Hi! Hi, Fracken! Oh, you look lovely. I love your torn limbs. Don't come in here, please! Hi! Hi! I love your neck bone. It looks very lovely. White and pristine with a bit of blood on it. It looks lovely. And I don't know if it's the creator or the guy that done this to us, but fuck you either way! I'm staying here. Nope, nope, that music is not friendly music. Not friendly at all. I'm just gonna sit here, just contemplate the life. Just, what have I been doing? What am I doing here? Why is my character here? Why did we make... Hmm? Okay. Okay. East prison block. That is very loud! At least on my end. I don't know how it is on your end. I'm just gonna wait for this to get done. And then I will do my ending stuff, you know? Okay, and that was the end of Designer's Curse Chapter 1. Woo! Alright. Didn't like those creatures, and that's just Chapter 1. What other chapter am I going to deal with? How many of these chapters are going to be here, and how much torture am I going to be put through on this? But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, please leave a like and a comment down below. And if you have any other game suggestions or anything for me to try out, either leave it down in the comments below or on the Discord server. Link to that is in the description. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'm gonna go lay down for a nap after this one. So, and I will see you guys next time.